Hello students, I am Dr. Manjari Shukla from the Department of English, Vasanta College for Women, Rajghat, Varanasi, India. Today, through this podcast, I am going to give you an overview of one of the texts which is prescribed in your course, The God of Small Things. In this podcast, I will be talking about the Indian sensibility at the outset. Why do you need to read this text? In which category this text is placed? And what is the basic theme and idea of the text? So here I begin. An Indian writer writing in a foreign language will always draw from his or her own cultural consciousness and incorporate in his or her vision the complex aesthetic influences working on him or her and manage to produce a body of work that relates to his or her people more than to the Western audience. Nevertheless, such work will still have some appeal to the global audience because the English that results is a unique creation of Western expression with Indian flavor and defined as a unit of cultural expression, it will surely appeal to the larger audience. The novel, The God of Small Things, written by Arundhati Roy, falls under the category of psychological fiction or domestic fiction. Why the novel is called God of Small Things? Here, the character Velutha symbolizes the God of Small Things as he enters the worlds of Rahel and Estha and fills it with innocence and joy. The theme of God of Small Things is that it basically deals with the complicated human relationships between members of Ipe or Ipe, I-P-E family in Eminem, Kerala, India. Each family member has different factors weighing on their relationships like social obligation, familial duty and personal likes and dislikes. Why you should opt for this? Here, Arundhati Roy describes the characters with wit, irony and funny allusions which makes the book very interesting. The setting of the novel, it is basically around the town called Eminem in Kerala, India. One of the trademarks of the novel is the way it jumps back and forth in time between 1969 and 1993. So through this short podcast, you are now in a position to take up this text, read it, and in the end, I am closing and giving you an activity. Take any one scene and prepare a graphic comic. Use your imagination, and while you are reading this work of Arundhati Roy, try capturing it and create a picture of the same. I hope this podcast proves to be of help to each one of you. You can mail to me if there is any doubt or problem in this particular text. My email ID is manjarishuklabhu@gmail.com. Thank you. Stay safe. Keep learning, growing and evolving. Have a great day ahead. Thank you.